guy who missed Stone put it back to the line. Weerkaas' shot, that nearly knocked down Miller. And down is Ferraro, who's hurt.
Getting chippy.
That's looked like a dangerous hit at first glance from Stone. We'll have to look at that again to get a better view. It did not look good, and the referees all confirmed.
Yeah, 61 comes in, targets the head with the shoulder, finishes with the elbow. This is what, I mean, the play is gone. Trying to get this hit, this kind of play out of the game. It looks like Landon Ferraro is going to be okay, which is easy for me to say. Hit through the core of the body, that's okay. Not up, picking the head.
And the two great Swedish captains converse. Erik Karlsson and Henrik Zetterberg, and more importantly, the referees conversing to get the call right. And they'll go over now as Ferraro, as you'd think, will go to the quiet room after a hit like that. And all teams around the National Hockey League, all 30 teams, have spotters in building, whether through the league or through their own team, to spot for plays like that. Right. That's an obvious one. Oh, that'll be at a further date.
Right in the middle of your screen. Right on the jaw of Ferraro.
Now the league will look at that. Did Ferraro put himself in a vulnerable
position? Right in the slot area. And we'll have a look at it right here as Ferraro is coming across and coming right in. Caught him on the lower side. Didn't look like he caught him in the head at any point.
Just clip his jaw.
It's hard to tell from that first angle. This one here, yeah, he catches him on the left side of his jaw for sure. And you could tell.